Have you ever wondered what would happen to an abandoned nuclear power plant in a zombie apocalypse? Well, the answer is not what you think. You see, unlike common movie tropes which tell us that nuclear reactors are ticking atomic bombs, most plants will shut down automatically without maintenance. But even if a series of events leads to a meltdown, most radiation would be caught inside the core catcher, a structure designed to stop the radiation from escaping.